our Indonesian language and culture class, and our topic today is the suffix an, or in Indonesian we say akhiran an. I think if you're learning Indonesian, you've seen these two words, makanan and minuman. Makanan and minuman. Those two words are with the suffix an. So the root words are makan and minum. Those are the most common examples for the suffix an. So what is the function of the suffix an, or how it works if we attach the suffix on a root word? Actually, we have a lot of functions of the suffix an, and today let me talk about some of them. Number one, the suffix an is affixed to a verb to form a noun that is a product or an object of the root word. So we can see the examples, the previous examples. Makan is to eat, and then the product, what you eat, the product of makan is makanan. You don't need to try to find the Indonesian word for food. You just need to attach an on the root word. So you know makan is to eat, and then the product or something you eat, you call makanan. When you attach the suffix an on the root word, it is the answer of the question apa yang di. Apa yang di. For example, apa yang dimakan. So the answer is makanan. Or apa yang ditulis. The answer is tulisan. Or the other one is apa yang ditanam. The answer is tanaman. Harga makanan semakin naik. Harga makanan semakin naik. Tulisan dia bagus sekali. Tulisan dia bagus sekali. Tidak ada pilihan lain. Tidak ada pilihan lain. Mereka menjual minuman keras. Mereka menjual minuman keras. Babi liar itu merusak tanaman kakek. Babi liar itu merusak tanaman kakek. Number two. The suffix an is affixed to a noun to magnify the meaning, or it is a magnification of the root word. So the examples are laut, lautan, darat, daratan, gambar, gambaran. And here are the examples. Lumba-lumba berenang di lautan. Lumba-lumba berenang di lautan. Ikan tidak dapat hidup di daratan. Ikan tidak dapat hidup di daratan. Guru saya memberikan gambaran tentang lomba menulis puisi minggu depan. Guru saya memberikan gambaran tentang lomba menulis puisi minggu depan. Number three, so the suffix an is affixed to group numbers to form an indefinite multiple of the group number. The examples are puluh, puluhan, ribu, ribuan, ratus, ratusan, what else? Belas, belasan. Setelah belasan tahun merantau, akhirnya kakak pulang kampung. Setelah belasan tahun merantau, akhirnya kakak pulang kampung. Puluhan sapi disembelih di acara pernikahan anak bupati itu. Puluhan sapi disembelih di acara pernikahan anak bupati itu. Ratusan narapidana kabur dari penjara. Ratusan narapidana kabur dari penjara. I think that is it for today, and we'll continue on the next video still about the suffix an. So please, again, if you think the Sekolah Bahasa Bolasugi and its video is valuable, the main thing you can do to support the channel is to click the subscribe button down below, and don't forget to click the notification bell so you won't miss the new videos, especially the next video is still about the same topic. And sampai jumpa.